Hi, and welcome to Delta, Teledyne FLIR's video series on our thermal camera drones. I'm Kelly Brodbeck, product manager for our SIRAS commercial drone. You can learn more about SIRAS at FLIR.com/SIRAS and get more from our Delta video series at FLIR.com/Delta. At our website, you can get our user manual and battery care guide for SIRAS. And today I'd like to highlight a few notable features of the battery care guide. I'm happy to announce the release of our new version 2 batteries for SIRAS. You can tell if a battery is a V1, version 1, or V2 because the V2 batteries have a white circle with a V2 marking. The V1s have no such marking. V2 batteries are optimization in that if they drain to 0% charge, you still have about a month to recharge them. The V1 batteries, when they hit 0% charge, cannot be recovered. So they require more management on your part during storage. The store batteries, either the V1 or V2, it's optimal to charge them to about 60% charge and keep them between 60 and 40% charge. You can check them every 3 to 4 weeks and see where they're at. If they're below 40%, just recharge them back up to 60%. This will maximize the longevity of the batteries. Never store the batteries above 90 degrees Fahrenheit. That will shorten their life. Now, with regard to flying, we never want you to fly SIRAS in ambient temperatures above 105. Now, you can do it. We do have customers who fly at 110, but they get substantial reductions in the battery life. You only want to fly above 105 in an emergency situation, and in certain conditions, the software on SIRAS is not going to allow you to take off in those conditions if they detect that the batteries are getting too hot. So stay below 105 Fahrenheit, if possible, at all times. In hot weather, above 80 degrees Fahrenheit, land SIRAS when the charge gets to 20%. Flying below 20%, particularly in warm weather, will cause the batteries to heat up quite quickly, and this can reduce their life and the number of times you can recharge them. If the batteries are maintained and used properly, you'll get over 200 recharges on them. But operating in hot conditions can reduce this substantially. Again, for a full list of instructions and optimizations for your battery life, see our battery care guide at FLIR.com/SIRAS. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel by clicking the link below so that you can get our Delta videos and other announcements as soon as we release them. I look forward to seeing you out there at our various trade shows and events, and enjoy flying your SIRAS.